Hey everybody, welcome back to more Pokemon Light Platinum, and today we're going to be doing Route 413, which will lead us to Mount Ice Storm, which will mostly use our Fire-type Pokemon, because it's going to be, you know, Tetris with Ice-type Pokemon and their weak against Fire. But this route will have an excellent training ground for us to work on, which I'm going to use my Magnemium and just use Pokemon that I really want to work on getting up higher levels. My Blaziken is close to level 60, and I feel like I don't want to focus on one Pokemon, so I'm going to focus on a bit of Magnemium right now, which also will be a good choice for Mount Ice Storm, but I want to get it to level 55, just so it's a good balance for me. So I'm going to use Body Slam, because, you know, it's going to do more damage than Razor Leaf, I can tell you that much. Bring that one up, and we're about to use Pidgeotto. Okay, you're going to sound like that Bird-type Pokemon. I'm going to use Body Slam, hopefully. Yeah, knocks it down. Using Kecleon and use Body Slam one more time. It's paralyzed. That is good. And then we're at level 54. And again, just to give you a recap, there's going to be four trainers on this route, and they're all going to have Pokemon at level 38. And so this will be an excellent opportunity to train Pokemon at a bit lower levels if you want to work on your team. Mostly my Pokemon are in the 50 range, going on to the 60 range. There's also four items as well. We're going to grab the first one, the Super Potion, which only leaves three more left, a Max Alexa, Ultra Ball, and the Twisted Spoon. I have no idea what the Twisted Spoon does. I think it increases Psychotype moves. I think that's how it works. I think so. Don't quote me that. It's been a while, because I don't really have to use any benefit of a Psychotype Pokemon. I've only just started using Psychic on my team in Sword and Shield, so yeah, I think Twisted Spoon increases, but I could be wrong on that one. The good bit of training error is the Water-type Pokemon, but I'm going to use Razor Leaf to get the edge, but I don't really need to. There's nothing here, so you can just go back onto the waterfront. There is no hidden items, because all items you can actually see, which makes it a lot more easier. And there's going to be the second item, was the Max Alexa, which I'm going to save for the World Championships, because that would definitely come in good use. Talk to this guy real quick. I'm a Splenker. If you want to get through at Mount Ice Storm, bring a Fire Pokemon to help you. I have my Fire-type Pokemon, which I believe my Blaziken should get to level 62 or 63 in that episode, which would be really great, good to get in there that high up. It will help a terrific amount. So our second trainer, which is Carla, which should have four Pokemon, all at very various levels, so they're all at the same level. So I'm actually going to try and use Body Slam. Please knock that out. Good. Going to use Fast Forward a bit, so that way I could just get through these a bit quicker. Take down the Munchlax. Really quite like Munchlax. I love how they made it, like, it evolves into a Snorlax, giving Snorlax a base form, which was really unique. I've seen it in the first gen games, and they brought it, like, his new evolution chain. It's a really nice touch, but some people were really upset they gave it a much, like, they gave it like a base form, which is all right. Like, it's not the worst idea they've done, but everyone has their preference, I guess. Get ready for the best cheerleaders in Zeri. Love, cheerleading is not going to win you Pokemon battles, believe me, okay? Last, Michael would like the battle, and she sounds like Kadabra Doo. And I believe you can actually trade one of these in this game to get an Alakazam, if you want. That's just to, like, your preference if you want to have an Alakazam, which is great. I do actually do want to get an Alakazam, but it's the fact that I'm playing a Hackron game. Is there any benefit to me trading? No, because you can't trade. Oh, I could use a code to get it in the wild, but that's just cheating. Using Whirlwind sends out my Tyranitar. Really? You're going to send out this bad boy? No, like, you can send Sandstorms. That's what I love about this Pokemon, and it has the best moveside bit ever. I'm actually going to use Rock Slide. Super effective. You really messed up there. I am going to teach my Tyranitar Flamethrower eventually at some point, because it is a beast with that move. And in fact, that could have helped me as well in the ice tournament as well, having two Pokemon with fire type moves in case one of mine falls. Oh, very quite nice. I didn't like how that Benary dodged that attack then. So let me use Trash. Let's try Trash. I'm confused. Wow. Good. I cannot believe if you lost to that Pokemon, Tyranitar, you would have let me down Big time. I was hyping you up. Kadabra will only evolve to Alakazam if I trade with someone. Sorry, I ain't trading. I don't have a Pokemon for you to trade with. Let's go back to the bag. Let's go to Pokemon. I could heal that one up. I'm just going to see if I have, real quick, do I have Flamethrower? Yes, we have Flamethrower. Good. Yes, you're able. I love how my Dragon Pokemon doesn't know how to use Flamethrower when it's a Dragon Pokemon. I would have thought it would have been king to use learning that. I'm going to get rid of Screech. And now we have Flamethrower. Very good to have on the team. You can teach it Thunderbolt if you want. I believe it learns Thunderbolt. Because I've seen it in the anime. Yeah, it does know Thunderbolt as well. Which I'm not going to have Electrode Pokemon, so I might as well teach it to do Tyranitar, I suppose. Yes. And I want to keep that because that's still good to have. Thrash is pretty much... I really hate it so much. And now I know that one. I could teach it like Earthquake as well. Which again, this is a bit overpowered. Teaching it Earthquake. Oh, look at all my Pokemon can learn Earthquake. Mate, oh god. Yes. Yeah, Tyranitar's going to learn Earthquake and I'm getting rid of Rock Slide. I don't really Rock Slide now that I have Thunderbolt. And don't really see my benefit for that Rock move. So get rid of that one and have Earthquake. Boom. Any other moves I want to teach Pokemon? Nope. There's Giga Drain, but I don't really need it. Don't really need Steel Wing. Okay, that's all the learning moves. Go this way, go down here. I believe I'm going the right way. Oh, well, I should have gone the other way. Yeah, I need to go this way. Whoops. I think there's something over here. I just want to double clarify. Just want to clarify because I really hate going and see this one item. There was a one item bit there. I would have really hate that to come back to it later. I don't really need to face these Pokemon because I'm going to get my XP from the trainers. I'm just going to use that in this route. Go down here. Are you a trainer? No, you're not. Okay, there is a trainer. That's the last one. There's a Skarmory, which I'm going to use Symphos to heal myself. And I'm going to run. Thank you for the recovery. Just use it for my benefit, that's all. I'm going to use Body Slam, gain some XP from that one, and then grab that Twisted Spoon. And that's all the items on this route. Twisted Spoon, hold item that boosts Psychic type moves. Okay, yeah, I was right. Yes. My knowledge is still there. Raises the special attack of a Pikachu, a Miracle Seed, raises the power of Grass type moves, Water Stone, makes Pokemon alive. Nope, 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 nope. 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 Actually, yeah, Quick Claw. I'm actually going to give to my Tyranitar just so that way it can get the first heal because I don't think my Tyranitar has the best speed. So at least having that on there is sort of a benefit if you do say so. That way I don't have to worry if it misses. Bugcatcher Thomas would like the battle. Since it's a Cypher, okay then. Let's use Body Slam. Oh, you're paralyzed. Get out of here. There we go. Easy victory. The Mount Storm is very cold. It's best if you have a fire type Pokemon to keep you warm. And there we are. We've reached the entrance of Mount Ironstorm, which could be a perfect opportunity to swap Pokemon around. So swap that out of there and use my Blaziken. And when I get to level like 60, I will switch to my Tyranitar and get 5 levels on that Tyranitar. And I would really need to focus on Blastoise in the upcoming, because I think after Mount Storm, we have Mount Winter. Okay, no. Okay, I guess we will be using fire types for a long period in this Mount Ice Storm bit. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next awesome video. But until then, take care and thank you for watching.